the idea of putting us together on that song is a great thing.
When I heard Stevie Wonder singing the song People with Barbara in a Brazilian bossa nova setting that we did, it brought out this crazy feeling of just, wow, that sounds so awesome, because nobody's heard that before.
Stevie Wonder is so special. He's a national treasure. And he was kind enough to play the harmonica only on Can't Help Loving That Man of Mine on my Broadway album. I mean, to hear him sing, I mean, he's so naturally gifted, you know, the sound he makes and the notes he hits.
Her voice today sounds as young as then. The only difference is it has matured.
Stevie liked it because he can relate to that lyric, you know, on a universal level. He sings a lot about love.
In my lifetime, I've had the pleasure of meeting and loving so many people. And Barbara is one of those at the top of my list.